Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining us to celebrate the class of 2023. I am Dr. Tarsha Foy, principal of the Gateway Cluster at the Santa Clara County Office of Education. It is my pleasure to be here with students, their families, and staff to celebrate and reflect on the students' journey to this point. I and many others here have had the privilege of being part of your academic journey. I cannot express enough how proud we are of you. Each of you has a unique story, and to have been included in your story is such a privilege. You've added so many adventures to our school story, from your first day to memorable moments, and now your completion ceremony. And in your story, you're transitioning from one chapter to another. We look forward to seeing what comes next, the adventures you will embark on, and the new skills you will gain. Be proud of your work you completed, the choices you've made, the skills you've gained, and the friends you made along the way. Congratulations, students, families, teachers, paraeducators, and support staff for celebrating such a tremendous milestone. Now I'd like to introduce you to our next speaker. Please welcome our County Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Mary Ann DeWine.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you, Dr. Foy. It's just really an honor and privilege to be with all of you this morning and to be able to celebrate and recognize our amazing students. It is also an opportunity to honor, celebrate, and congratulate all of the amazing staff who've been a part of our students' journey and supported them in reaching this incredible accomplishment. I'd first like to take this opportunity to thank the Santa Clara County Board of Education for their continued advocacy on behalf of all of our students and their support for inclusion, inclusive practices, and for these amazing programs that we're able to offer to our students in Santa Clara County. In particular, I'd like to recognize and honor from the County Board of Education, Trustee Maimona Berta. And I'd also like to recognize and thank Trustee Raina Lari. A huge congratulations to the students for reaching this milestone. We're all here today to celebrate you, all of your hard work, your progress, and your accomplishments. It takes a community, much like this one, to support a student and to ensure their success. As we celebrate students, I would like to share gratitude for the community that works so hard in getting our students to this completion ceremony. Families and loved ones, thank you for your unwavering support and dedication to your students' education and for your partnership with our staff. Educators and staff, I'm so proud of you for molding these students into lifelong learners through equitable, inclusive, and engaging education. You've been their rock at every step of their academic journey, seeing them at their best and supporting them through any of their challenges. You've put in the work to get your students here, so be proud of yourselves as well, just as much as you are proud of your students. Students, your academic journey has had peaks and valleys, but I and everyone here are so proud of you for your determination and your perseverance. My hope is that you take everything you've learned from your experience and every lesson that you've had in your program, and you take those with you into your next chapter in life and make the best of it. Continue to make progress. Be sure to celebrate your wins, whether it be in education or employment, or just becoming a better you. Moving forward towards progress is a win just in itself. And stay in touch with us. We all look forward to continuing to celebrate your next wins in your lives. Congratulations, class of 2023.
We will now watch a video of our graduates.
Back on there.
Thank you, Ms. Mickey, and your wonderful team for such an awesome tribute to our graduating students. We will now announce our graduates. Shane Brown. Shane is a content young man. He likes the outdoors, particularly walking and running. He participated in workability and worked at In-N-Out. He has excellent concentration and focus when completing work. He is highly motivated to earn free time on the computer. We will miss you, Shane. Young woman that always has a smile on her face. Yes, please. Yes. Jade is a proud and helpful big sister. We lovingly refer to her as the class CEO. As she is monitoring her classmates, she likes using the tablet and has to complete art projects. We will miss you, Jade. Jackie Zepeda. Jackie is a determined young lady. She likes walking outside and spinning in her preferred chair. She likes listening to Spanish regional music, especially Enrique Iglesias. We will miss you, Jackie. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us in the celebration of our students. Have a great rest of your day and enjoy your summer. We do have refreshments for family and guests and students outside, so please stay for refreshments and pictures. Thank you for being here today. Thank you.